Well, here we are, trying really test our geocaching prowess. If anybody recognizes the shelter behind us, this is the shelter just outside of Peoria, Illinois, for a real challenge, Mother's Challenge. We're going to try our hand at it. Any comments?
We came well equipped here with all kinds of tots.
Mother? The mother of the group?
It's the mother's cache.
I wish us luck.
And away we go. People that have tried
attempted.
And failed, or tempted is a better word, at this cache. We add our name to the long list of DNFs.
You know, I hope Fuzzy puts in his will to reveal this, because this is going to drive a lot of people crazy.
But we did have fun searching for this thing. It was a nice day. Some of us are kind of sweaty, but, you know, it was a nice day. You know, no rain.
Yeah. After all, that's what geocaching is about, to get outside in nice weather and, you know, just do things together. And this is about as together as you can get, and the weather has been super nice.
Yeah, together with all the bugs and the bees.
Oh, yeah, there was a few of them little singers floating around.
Just one or two. But until next time, when we can't find another geocache, we'll see you in the cache continuum.
Yep.
Walk towards the thing, walk towards the thing, walk towards the thing, walk towards the thing.